Congratulations and welcome to the Dungeons Company. As you saw on the job posting, your main task is to protect the treasures we keep in our dungeons. We don't have much time to spend training you, so please keep up. Heroes keep coming to try and take our treasures. The marketing team has worked hard to promise gold and glory to these idiotic villagers. We have a little time before they get here, so let's place our traps and our employees to prepare a defense. We always leave an empty room in every dungeon. You can use it to ambush the adventurers with one of your favorite spells. Some rooms are dedicated to combat. This is my favorite bit. Make sure you analyze each group of adventurers. Your employees are counting on you to prepare an effective strategy. Pay attention to your monster's resistances and armor, so you don't have to send them to the infirmary. The job also involves eviscerating villagers. No reason work can't be fun. If you prefer, you can of course demoralize them, or terrify them until they flee like peasants. Ah, one last thing. In battle, the fastest combatants act first. Did it! I knew from the start that you had potential. Know that here in Dungeons Company, we reward talent and value ambition. Shoot for the moon! And so, your training ends. I'll see you again next year for your annual evaluation. If you do a good job in protecting our treasures, you'll get the promotion you deserve.
Give it a hit.